Hello and welcome to our channel Mockup Art. Today we have a McLaren Archer car mockup. If you want this mockup, link can be found in the description. So let's get started. Use the paint tool to create individual selection area. It will be very easy. Just create as close shapes as possible with the car curves, and we can use as selection for various part in further of this video. So this part will be totally depending on selection only, so you can watch this video as a whole or just leave it or skip it. So if you want to know everything about selection using paint tool, leave us a comment and we will create a separate video depending on only selection. Four parts of the shape is created and color it with different color. Okay. That's right. So now I am creating a mask of the base shape, and control plus click other shapes, shapes 4, shapes 2 and shapes 3, and remove it from the base shape. So just make sure your background and foreground color is black and white and press alt backspace. So it will be clear the area which we are selected here. Now the upper part is mostly done. Let's come to the lower part as the tire area. Again, select the paint tool and create as precisely shapes as possible. So sometimes you may see that with the selection there you got different color. The color is on your background color. So just reduce the opacity to 0 and it will be completely gone. Same techniques follows here. Select all other parts and remove it from the main area. Now create a solid color layer as a background and choose any color you want, and hide all other layers, the shapes layer. Now you can see the card is separated from its shadow. So as for checking purpose, control and click other area so you can see which area you want to remove. Now for the background shadow, just select those areas and click on the layer 2 and paste delete. So it will be clear out the shadow areas. Make them and put them in a folder, so it will be help to organize the whole file. Name them as object ID. Now select the rectangle tool and use the ruler to make exact size of rectangle which you want to make from the upper part of the ruler and place it on the below. It will be automatically snap on this ruler. Create the shape and adjust the height accordingly. Before that, let's change the color. Right click on the rectangle layer and create convert to smart object. Now click on the card selection which we already created before and mask it out from the smart object. Remove these rulers. Just click and place it above or below, it will be automatically gone. Change the color of card as the way you want. Now double click on the smart object. And match the color with the other parts of the car. Create a solid color layer, it will be our background. From the blending mode option, change the color mode to liner burn, so you can see the shadow of this car which was previously there, but it is totally separated from the actual car. Now create a copy from the selection. Make others to copy. It will be our lighting, shadows and midtone. Put them in a folder. It will be helping you to organize the whole file. Firstly, rename this folder and make them as shadow, midtone, and light from bottom to up. Now, let's change the color mode for the shadow layer. Make it liner burn. For the midtone, make it planner dodge add. Now go to image adjustment and change the levels of that particular image. So you can see some lighting which was previously on this car, but using the levels you can see it more clearly. Go to light, change the color mode to screen. Same here, go to adjustment and levels, reduce it little more and little more, make this as realistic as possible. So you can many times have to dial up this box. I think just needs to reduce this color to make it little more darker. It's looking pretty cool. Create a gradient layer and choose the gradient whichever you want. I am choosing a darker gradient, just black and white. And changing the blending mode to, let's go to subtract. Let's see how cool it's looking right now. Just dial up all those color parameter whichever you fit for. For the smart object, you can place anything you want. It could be a decal or any other design. For me, I just put three rectangles and see how it looks like. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for future updates.